There's got to be sound. Can you hear me now? I thought it was on. I swear to God it was on. God damn it. What do you think of my new sexy team then? Sexy! Kevin Boateng. Sorry. Denied. Denied your debut. There we go. Right, let's fucking go, shall we? No! Oh, I'm coming! Team Spirit's down again, obviously, because it's a whole new fucking team. Kicked all the garbage out. The fucking garbage. How'd I get on those players? I was a fucking beast on the market, that's why. Wheeling and dealing. I got about... fucking 60 million transfer kitty. 4.5 million salary budget. I used them, bought and wheeled and dealed, living the Jesus out of these new contractless players, and then I just got a whole bunch of players on loan, with an option to buy if they were really good. Millwall gonna get a fucking business, I'll tell you that. There we go. Loads of new players. Second season under this boss. It's often a challenging period in the cycle. Podolski. Podolski. This is promising. The new centre forward. Which way is he gonna go? He's so fucking good. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Marcellus! Hit it! You comer! From distance. Good distance on it. Oh. Hoists it high. Oh. It's just nice. Weren't you in February? Well, no, I was in. Tries to dink it in. Oh, nice ball. He acknowledges that he I had six games left to go at the end of the season. That just required I was playing that earlier. To reach its target. Didn't go very well, put it that way. I kind of lost the plot. Probably best that you didn't see that. Sned's heard me though. Chinese Sned's definitely heard me. And its obviousness was appreciated. They heard me all the way from China. Now the pass. Beat me to the punch. Beat me. Beat me. Anyway, so I thought best just get to the end of the season, get some new players, start fresh. And it's Podolski. Podolski. Podolski into opposition territory. Come on, you. Make a run, you fuck. Podolski with the ball through. Going through. And a header! New start. Goal. Here we go. Here we fucking go. Great header. Made it look I never easy. Saw you message me, to be honest. I wanted that more than anyone else on never pitch. Sucked. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. Yes, boys, come on. Let's get that chemistry working. We can still wheel and deal. We can still wheel and deal. Dream goal, what a dream start. From the dream boy. Hello, Restos. Wake up! For fuck's sake! Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveler. Oh, for every action, there's a reaction. My God! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. Well, I think two keepers straight from kickoff, basically. You're garbage, Restos. You're fucking useless, slow pig. Definitely not. Definitely not funny. That's certainly made things interesting. Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking. The coach will be annoyed. Yeah, you're not fucking joking there. Get the fuck out of my way. The cheating superstar fucking computer. You cheating cunts. Just cunt. Nice to get it forward quickly. What the fuck? He's had a shot. Are you fucking joking? And the game is well and truly turned on What an absolute scripted piece of shit.
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside.
I'm sorry, but that's fucking garbage. One ball over the top, and he's fucking clean through every time. He's miles offside. He's fucking miles offside. What a joke.
Millwall.
Oh my god.
Yeah, for me this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in.
Fucking move.
Chance to break. Oh, good
interception. Break your fucking nose, Jim. Shut your mouth.
Podolski tries a through ball. Plays it out to the wing.
Just get it.
That is terrific skill. Bademo.
He's garbage. ...16-year-old Marseille left-back.
In towards the middle.
Garbage.
Too long, and over the line.
No, it was actually today the new PS Pro went out. I was so close to pre-ordering it this morning on Amazon. And then I was like, no, I can't afford it. And when I came back, it was sold out, so it's been fucked. I'm not getting my end. Bastard.
He's got away. Has a pop!
Better say that, I'll fucking kill you. I really want one of them. God, I wanted one of them so bad.
A magnificent effort.
Move the fuck out my way. Look at this bullshit. This is...
And they are disappearing out of sight. What a super header, dispatched beautifully. Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that
it's
dictates
a fucking
what you do
joke.
Header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was. He snaffles his third, and that earns him
I'm
the match
sorry,
goal.
But even you have to agree, well, this is an actual fucking joke.
What a display, what a player. Millwall, two up,
you have to admit this is scripted
garbage.
Listen,
it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Amazon screwed up and cancelled the ball. They're doing it again tomorrow at 10. Shut up. No way. Are you joking me? Please tell me you're joking me. Are you kidding me?
And it's Podolski. Out to the left it goes. Frontelli. He's gets up to Hayes.
Fucking come on!
Sticks it away! Half-time imminent! What a time to score!
It is. It's scripted bullshit. They just do long balls.
A great delivery.
Davy Dench scored two goals. He's a threat in the air. He is a threat. This guy's a threat as well in the wing.
Exactly
Johnny fucking Danish bacon man.
This fella is definitely no slouch.
Good stats.
Back into contention. I think they can sense a comeback.
Johnny Stetter.
This crowd, it's all systems go.
Move
now.
The fuck out of my way. 3-2 in the first half. It's a goal
a
scoring.
Yes, the referee's given it.
Yeah, no joke. My mum told me to wake up at 9 so I can be ready. 9? I'll see you there then. I am a late night tomorrow. Working late night, so hopefully I'll be around for when that goes live. I'm probably pussy out of it though.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's
I probably
next?
Shouldn't be buying one. Can't afford one.
The first half is done.
I probably won't get one, but to be honest. Unless I win a lottery. Oh, 3-2, this is bullshit. Morrison, you cheat.
The start of the second half.
Patrick, my arse. I don't even know who you are.
Need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must
Glasgow, need to get the balance right.
The right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Two players. One's got a hat-trick, one's not. He's offside!
And in again.
Oh
in
my god, look at the fucking joke.
And it's looking safe. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Look at that fucking bullshit. But snap one up, you can sell it for a lot more on eBay, you think?
Take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Look, it's a whole different ballgame now, Peter, and it's a test.
How much do you think? How much more do you think I could sell it for than it could pay for itself?
Going through. And the finish!
Oh, finish it! Fucking come on. Get that ball. Pick it up.
The second half off to a spectacular
Crone Deli. He's ramping up the crowd. Come on, hype.
Did well there. He was onto it in a trice. Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
This team looks not bad. This team would actually be quite decent if it wasn't for the scripted bullshittery of the fucking CPU. Scripted bullshittery. Fucking move it my way, mate.
Thought needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
He's off. Midget man.
What can they make of it? Bedimo goes for the cross.
Oh! Oh my god! He jammed the bastard! How did he get away with that? If that was me, it would have been a fucking goal, wouldn't it? What a joke.
Gorgeous control there.
Gorgeous control. Podolski. Hit it!
Glasgow showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Oh my god, move.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is
it?
It's
not the time to be talking about risks.
Everything at it and hope for a break. Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Oh, right through like a knife through butter.
Coaxed out to the wing.
Just get it, it's not as risky. Guaranteed to get more money from selling it. How much do you think, though? How much? Oh, wait a minute. People are already listing it, and it's going for 500. I'd say at least 700. Shut up, no way. Yeah, but who's going to buy it, though? You can list it, though, but nobody's dumb enough to buy it, surely, for that. Fuck off. Oh, for fuck's sake! This is an actual fucking joke!
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look
Look at it, right through the keeper's fucking hands! Four Mr.
In
Invisible!
The game. He is the man.
He's not the man!
Millwall, two up and into a position of real strength. Well, that goal should be hit one!
No!
That
fuck
really
off.
Should have hit the net. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive.
This is
but
just
from
an
here,
actual fucking piss take. Fucking piss take.
To throw in.
Yeah, he only made 50,000. Oh! $50,000 worldwide. Oh my god, seriously.
Oh, good ball. He's got away. Aimed long and direct. Podolski.
Win it. Pass it.
Ball through needs to be good here. He's left his man.
Fucking joke. Fucking cheating bastard. Liar.
Defenders on the back foot. Millwall get it back again. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Get in there. Piss
that
off.
Does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
It's limited. Oh god, I know. So's my funds though. When's it actually out though? When does he get released? Oh, not to him. Absolute penis brain.
Just brushed off the ball there. Now the counter. Dinks one in.
Oh my god. 20 years later, you decide to pass it, fucking retard.
Forward it goes.
Oh,
sliding in. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball
fucking cunt.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
This is never a 5-3. I'm sorry. This is just. They've never scored 5 goals in their life. They've done fuck all. Just an absolute piss take. Look at this scripted bullshittery. This is it.
Never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
How many more does
I have literally
wants?
Cut my fucking finger punching that stupid fucking mic. Sliced my fucking finger open because of you stupid piece of shit. Oh, fuck this. What a joke.
A 3-goal lead. It's just too easy.
The Pez rage. Oh my god, it bleeds. It stings. Let's have to cut this game short.
That will be the final act. Glasgow have kicked at the first hurdle here. Nothing to show yet.
Fucking joke. What a fucking rip-off.
Listen. Nobody wants to open a new season in this fashion. It leaves a sour taste in the mouth when...
6-3, my fucking
setback, yes,
bum cheek.
But that should help regenerate
plaster.
Extra motivation.
Fuck.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.
God. Ugh. Cheating fucking Millwall bastards. And I cut myself as well. Oh my god, I can't believe it. 6-3 my arse. Fucking cheating cunt. Ugh. Doesn't come up when you search for it in Amazon. Yeah, it's gone now. Doesn't exist. That's right, when I came back. It doesn't exist anymore. But as you said, if they can't, why did they cancel it though? Why did they mess all the orders up? Yeah. Wide awake. Doesn't let me link. What's this? There's been an update from Victor Alvarez. I guess I need a new left back. Or win. There's still plenty of positives we can take away. But I didn't see any positives in that game. Apart from getting fucking pumped. You may make a mod so I can. What do you mean? You need to make me a mod. How do I do that? Annual salary. Let's go. Symphony, please just don't give up on me. Fuse it back together. Fucking Sheffield United. My thumb is throbbing because it's bleeding. Prince Boateng. Never got a game. You can meet pods, mods on life. Yeah, I was there. Hot Ski Productions. I was his mod for a while. I don't know why, but I used to try and calm down the chat because it was getting too crazy, you know? Right, that's that done. Game plan. I smell cigarettes, Victor Alvarez. Right, let's just wait till fucking Prince. God, he looks cool. Let's get straight into it. Kevin Fry. Rosales. Oh, I really don't want to play him. Let's just get him on the bench, shall we? Sherman. Sacco. Gets his debut. Marchetti. Comes in for the Podolski. Pinkies to the moon. What you're trying to do? Right, that'll do. Right, we can do this. Guess who's back again? Oh my god, I can't believe I fucked my finger. What a fucking joke. It's raining. Raining at Ibrox.
We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Glasgow.
Fuse it back together.
So it's away we go then.
It's pissing down.
Glasgow still to get up and running after defeat on the opening day. Now's the chance to launch their season. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Good ball.
And he's there to cut it out. Boateng. Oh, sweet.
Kevin Prince Boateng. Oh, good play. What a ball. Oh my god, you're fucking garbage.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance. Oh, no wonder he's turned away in disgust. I think I would have too.
Bad old symphony, please just don't give up on me. Never touched the ref. He's cheating. Oh, here we go. The long ball trick again.
He's got away. Crondelli. Out to the wing.
Good ball.
Now here's the through
ball. Oh my god, saw that coming a mile off. Win it. Fucking hell, get involved.
Very
not to him.
To intervene. Played out to the wing.
Alvarez. Cheers. Cheers, boy. Boy. George Mayer. Who's having a mare? Macy, you're fucking. Oh my god, come on, Kevin Prince.
And the weighted pass. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Traore.
It's gone out for a throw in.
Damn. Oh my god. String two passes together. How do you cut yourself? Because I punched my fucking mic, that's why. One of those Turtle Beach ones sticks out in a bony bit.
Either side, yet able to find the net.
Oh my god.
Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Punched it and then I slammed it against the fucking chair. Disconnected. Had to do it all. The rage was too much for me to deal with. I had to release it. Release the beast! My neighbours think I'm crazy. Well, I am. Oh, fuck off. Look at that. He's all over me like a fucking nasty wretch!
Osako,
oh, he's in!
He'll have a dip.
Oh, finish it. Come on, you fucking beast!
Really quick to react to the initial save, and
he was really
his
quick
reward.
To react.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer. But
finish him off.
Should have done a lot better.
Tried to chip in there, didn't go down too well. And he fucking tucks it away for number one.
Glasgow,
how many times am I going to get fucking screwed over?
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually
work
say
it. Let me
jerk
it. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this, Glasgow, he's fucking. Where's the defence? What a challenge.
Great tackle, he had to get that right.
Great tackle.
This
guy looks quite pacey. Pacey is fucking explosive. Oh my god, Chinese Bieber.
Still well to get his head on that, but couldn't score. Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
It's hard not to. Fuse it back together. Reading that, Kevin Prince. He's all over it. He's all over it. Read that like a book. Read that like your mum's legs. Oh! Oh, nice one. Chinese Bieber.
Steered out wide.
Machete.
Oh
my god, it's on a plate, you fucking loser.
Really has shown an example of
absolute garbage. On a plate, Kevin Prince. Prince, more like the pauper. Back to the fucking dungeon.
Like a good ball through, back into the middle.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, good interception.
Oh, read that.
Glasgow are ahead here. It has been a good half for them.
Get Tim? Oh my god, walk right through him like
and
a fucking ghost
way.
And then bring him down and get
foul
sent off, you stupid cunt.
Area. No messing about, it is red. Oh. Do you think he's feeling the effects of that tackle? Well, there may be some scope for debate.
Good.
Over these
serious fucking crippled for
events,
life.
None over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with
piss
10 men.
Off.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Oh.
He's gone direct.
Easy. I thought you told you put your vibrator away. What are you talking about, vibrator? What is vibrating? I don't know what is vibrating. Maybe me drilling farts into the fucking couch, but that's about it, really. Whip this away. What a shit header. Win it. Oh my god, what was that?
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
fuse it back together. Look at that piss bag shot. Almost beat Messi. You're pish. I hate you. I don't know what's vibrating. There's literally nothing vibrating next to me.
Boateng passes
it through. Look at
that. Aimed long and direct.
Win it. Well, I'm one up. I'll take it. After absolutely screwed last game.
Ultimately produced just one goal.
Not in a skill kind of way, in a fucking cheat way.
Some first half thoughts. A lead that's fully
justified. Vibrating loudly. You getting off on your stream. Oh my god. Not this time.
Glasgow.
Nothing is vibrating. Trust me.
Of a 1-0 lead. Start of another 45 minutes.
Maybe you want to hear the vibrations.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond.
Maybe the echo of my punches on my couch is still ringing true.
Place it into the channel.
Oh my god, Messi, are you joking me?
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
This Alvarez boy is good. I like him. Frustration. He's fast, explosive. Out of my fucking way. Oh god, he's too greedy as well.
Nice to get it forward quickly. Now the pass.
Now the pass. So now? I don't think so. Though.
He's got options out
red
wide.
Horse. Red ball. Hot. Oh yes he is. Keeper.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
I didn't realise that guy was playing on the wing. He's done absolutely fuck all. This is a joke. Well saved.
A great save. Real class.
It's about time you gave me something back, Messi.
Wonderful goalkeeping.
My finger is throbbing. Can't play to my best potential. Is it cut my finger? Oh. Oh my god. This guy's garbage. He's off. Crown Deli
puts his foot on the gas. Now the pass.
Nice ball. Oh, cuts inside. He's getting fucking chopped. What's happening?
It's been intercepted.
Going on, player.
Come to nothing.
Came at the right time when I was winning.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. No. It's probably
Red Sox. You're going to be getting PES 7, 17, PES 19.
So nobody can get in behind.
Oh my god, you're garbage.
Move up a gear here. Looks like a good ball through. He's found his man.
Mayor, get him.
Hits one.
Oh, thank fuck. Oh my god, no! He's offside!
Has a hit.
Referee! Oh god, the game will do anything in this book to try and pump you. To be fair, Messi has kept me in this game. Ray Jane, I'm not Ray Jane, you ain't seen nothing yet. You missed it earlier. It's the peak of my rage. That's not going to happen again. I'm not going to get beat fucking 6-3.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Oh my god, you're absolute dog shit.
Split it wide.
Get it.
And he's cut it out.
Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing, you fucking twat?
Boateng goes looking. Now chance to break.
No need for the outside of the boot. Get it. Win it. Oh my god, off the post. Lucky bastard.
It's good distance on it.
Who did he get the fucking luck? Oh come on, I totally fucking intercepted that.
This game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Excellent.
That's offside. Yes it is.
Oh, that was a close call, mate. Right, any subs I can make.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to.
Oh shit! I forgot he was sent off.
Sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it.
We drag him over a wee bit, eh? No. Oh my god, is this game fucking retarded or something? You stupid fucking game. There we go. 20 years later. Rosales. Great, everyone's fucked. He can come off. He's been absolute dog shit. Sacco, you can come off as well, because you're fucking... You've done absolutely nothing. Nothing but miss everything. Battle Symphony, please just don't give up on me. Right, calm it down. 79 on the clock.
To give them a 1-0 lead.
After him. Trying to fucking screw me over already. Pass it, you fuck!
More than happy to take
like
the muscular approach.
Nasty rash.
It's by no means guaranteed just yet.
Oh my god.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
No.
Looks to
slip no.
It striding has a pop!
Oh my god.
Aye,
Scotland, mate. Yeah. I don't know if you can tell, mate. Fuse it back together. Fuse my broken heart and spirit back together. Win it. Prince. The Prince of Shit. You've done absolutely fuck all game. You're garbage. You're a complete waste of money, even though I never bought you. You're free. Oh my god, what's he doing?
Sheffield need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Kitchen sink? Just like I was giving it to your mum.
A delicate ball. Juan Iturbe looking to get on the end of this. Going through.
Oh, skinned him!
Tackle. He had to get
oh god.
Right.
Shit, he's ill.
Time added on will be
win it.
2 minutes. Just a few more moments.
That's a corner.
To hang on.
Maybe not.
Goes down, but nothing given.
Yes.
And that will be the final act.
I am not Irish.
By the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came.
Hibs Master one League, score, never.
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline. So before we go, many thanks to Jim
Begley. Justice, justice done in this game.
Good afternoon.
Fuck you, Sheffield United. I thought it was a Ugandan spy. Maybe. 14th. Crown Deli. Decreased. How's he decreased? Overall player rating has decreased, even though he probably a man of the match. Work that one out. Again, he's about 40 years old, but that's not the point. Player status. What's this pish? Well, I've got internationals. They're all on 22, funnily enough. Suspicious. Need to get this team spirit chemistry up. We're all very depressed. Well, Hibs got relegated, Celtic got relegated, and Hearts got relegated into this division from the Premier League. So I'll look forward to a couple of rivalry matches there. Nottingham Forest, then Queen's Park Rangers. I'm not playing them anytime soon. Podolski. It would help Podolski if you actually were up for a game for once. That'd be helpful. Oh, no, he's not. Nope. Retos, you're fucking crippled. Oh, God. Pandiani. Get him in. Turbo Dick. No. Oh, keeper. Macy played well last game, but time to kick you out. Ooh, more Nibies. Hibernian. Sherman. Boateng, you can actually do one, to be honest, because you were dog piss. Absolute fucking dog piss. Right. That will do, I think. Marchetti, actually, you can come off. Who can I put on, though? Ruben Castro, you might get a wee game. Nothing like a good creamy rage. Oh yes, Master League PES 19. I'll get started on that, don't you want it? I'll get started, and they've got Ranger, they've got the SPL, finally, licensed. They've modelled all the players in Rangers. Ooh. I was like, I'm not getting PES this year, I'm not getting it. Not getting it. Stood strong and then bang, the next day. Literally the next day. They announce Rangers, Celtic, poster boys for the SPL. I was like, oh my God. You can't write that shit. Therefore, I was submitted into buying it. Nothing like a good creamy rage. Apart from you cream over your fucking couch. That's mine. Give me that. It's a throw. I've got in creamy pants.
Where to from here?
Where to?
And it's Rui Fonte.
Starting your nonsense game ball. And your fucking cheating nonsense. I swear to God. He sold me down the river. Here's Sherman. Sherminator.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, Van it's across his interest to hold on for the support.
Ben Demo, 16-year-old Marseille left back. Wanna promise to sign him afterwards as well. Crohn's disease. Oh, fucking Dunham.
Going through.
Romeo Dunham. Oh God.
Deli comes into the area. Aluko.
Stolski, actually do something. Captain Cockbag.
Iturbe.
See, you're going to actually do something. What is your cushion doing? Any more bite marks?
Rui Fonte. Pushes it out wide.
Bite marks, punch marks, no? Aluko. Severe punch dents.
Cut out in the nick of time.
The neighbours haven't called the police. Here we go. Oh, Dunham. This guy seems alright. Fast.
Grandelli gets into some space. He's got away.
Good ball.
Up to me.
Oh, fucking Chinese Bieber.
Poorly directed kick from the
great header. Fucking
away.
Nobody.
Rui Fonte. Aluko, long and high towards the front.
Get that. Young 16-year-old son. Get him. Skills to pay the bills. Let's not be a dick around. Oh my God. I can't believe it.
Oh,
I can't believe it. Can't believe it's not butter.
Oh,
goalkeeper's done ever so well.
Well, what punch your I hamster. Truly I've done that earlier. And I don't have a hamster.
Forward it goes.
Here we go.
Osako.
Sacco. Dip a shoulder. Oh my god, there. Run into the defender. Absolute loser.
No change for the score. 0-0 it remains.
Here we go. Pass it a bit like a bunch of fucking cunts.
Podolski gets it back. And it's Podolski.
Give you a 1-2, mate.
Oh. Wonderful quick feet.
Wonderful quick feet by the old foggy fuck. Good ball in. And it. That was in. He fucking was in. He cheeked.
To time a jump with the right contact. It's not that difficult, is it?
Yeah, I bought a PSN. I think I added you. Nice one. Oh. Glitch in the matrix there. Podolski to swing it in. Crohn's disease. Win it. Yes. Come on. Oh. It's because we're raging alcoholics, that's why. Turd. Fucking turd boy scores. And he almost missed as well. Jesus Christ.
Glasgow, break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear
listen
the
reaction
from the support all around the stadium.
Rui Fonte.
Yes, I'm playing this on Superstar. So, no doubt that's why the computer cheats. That's why. Oh my god, you fucking lemon.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Embarrassing. You penis!
Nicely controlled. Looks like a good ball through.
Nice.
Aimed long and direct. And here's the chance to counter. Looks to slip it through.
Oh my god, he's fucking fouled. He's fucking fouled, ref.
Ball one cleanly.
He got fucking blatantly chopped down.
Played out to the wing.
GBH, for fuck's sake.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Podolski.
Podolski, make a move, someone. Christ on.
Now it's Osako.
Oh my god, Chinese Bieber, you're really starting to fuck me off.
First 45
fucking garbage.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Glasgow leading 1-0 at the break.
Oh my god.
Already up and running for the second half.
Glasgow going well here. And
Glasgow going well.
Kick on and add to their lead. They don't have
family
to
friendly.
Commit,
well, I put a parental advisory on my content. Not for the faint hearted. Skin him. John Marsden style. Fucking hell, he's getting bummed.
Now it's Iturbe.
With it, you're garbage, Chinese Bieber. Fucking garbage.
Glasgow will want to steer clear of any disciplinary issues this time round. You don't want suspensions to start totting up.
With it,
he's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Crohn's disease. I like to give all my players nicknames. It just rolls off the tongue as soon as I see them, then it just sticks. Johnny Castro, can you guess what his name was?
Great strength on the ball. Played out to the right.
That's back in. Back in the old my club.
Loose ball. Out towards the flank. He's in space and looking for options.
Look at this piss. How is that a free kick? Are you actually joking me? Eh?
Just a talking to, I think.
A talking to? I'll give you a fucking talking to. Sonny Aluko, ex-Rangers player, you cheating piece of piss. Oh, fuck off. See, if they score from this, I'll go fucking buck wild.
Juan Iturbe looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well
do. Oh, what a ball.
Yeah, Peter,
that was kinky.
Looks like this defense will go tooth and
nail.
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
From getting another.
Imagine a kid came across your channel and said, and who's saying, well, that's his fault, he shouldn't be fucking.
Another throw in.
The internet is a beautiful thing. There's a big parental advisory sticker on that thumbnail. He knew the score.
Spill of possession this, but very little to show for it. Johansson.
Right. Oh my god, you fucking dick.
So Jim, what do you
Jordan
think?
Mayer, having a mayor.
They're not playing as if they are. There seems
get
to be,
him.
More of an emphasis
kill
on protecting
him.
Their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid. And it's a soccer. Now the pass.
Soccer.
Juan Iturbe is desperately calling forward.
Oh my god, that header was absolute piss. Oh, inept wanker. Well, if he's an inept wanker, it means he can't even get it up in the first place. So he is impotent. Limp dick. Oh, I'll take that.
He's left Osako!
Well, that was garbage, Chinese Bieber. Fucking garbage.
That's what all good teams do.
Too late
these days.
To say sorry.
Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Oh,
he really wanted that. Yeah, he's been at the center of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Oh my god.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Van Aanholt. Get away. Get it away, stupid cunt.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Snatched. I'll show you a snitch. Win it, Sherman. Fucking Sherman eater.
Just giving it straight back.
Oh my god.
Looks like a good ball
for an old
great challenge.
Fucking dog piss.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication.
Van arsehole.
Really,
oh my god, what are you doing, Bidimo? Trying to hump his leg. Fucking humper! Useless!
Fulham are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just
Van arsewipe. Ah, oh god. Announce, accept, friend
it's
request, please. What does that mean?
Last one allowed. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager is
denounce his willingness.
Favor, I think, by taking
be an absolute knobbit.
Very, very leggy. Osako passes it through.
Nice ball, Shermanator. You're fucking garbage.
Make this one
I hate
safe.
You.
They want to reduce the risk.
This guy scored the goal. He's done absolutely fuck all since. Luckily, he scored it actually.
Tries a through ball.
Oh. Oh, what a turn, Chinese Bieber! What a turn! That was amazing!
Crunch
oh, Crohn's
tackle.
Disease!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But
appetite for
they?
Your mum? Fuck off!
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Long shell pass,
you go, son.
That's the message there.
Oh my god, turn on a sixpence.
That's target.
Oh... Whip it in. What a crap ball! Oh, baby, 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 oh!
And surely now, the results beyond
fantastic.
An absolute
is he an old Chinese lesbian,
cross.
Let's be honest.
It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous. And it helped him to direct it exactly where
he wanted it. Can't accept all friends' requests. I mean, got so many. Shit ton.
Definitely no slouch.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
2-0, it's in the bag.
Johansson.
Give me that ball back. You ball bag. Word play. Fuck off.
Could be thinking about a shot here.
No.
Oh,
fucking joke, Sonny Ugly and Luko, you cunt.
And what a climax we have here.
What a climax indeed.
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Perfect cheating poise. Look at the fucking cheatingness of all. Oh, yeah. Let's just hang on to this for the next 2 minutes. See how you like it, you bunch of twats.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minute stoppage time. Glasgow
what was that?
Need to hold on for a few more moments.
Easy. Fuck you, Fulham.
Glasgow winners by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win is
crying
a
laughter.
Win.
Why?
To summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim.
I'm at 18, motherfucker.
Football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking
play
that was ultimately too hard to handle.
Otherwise, I'll be very, very unhappy.
In the wide areas.
We'll be able to sleep at night. I definitely won't order my PS Pro. You don't want that, do you? You want me playing the best possible console? The best possible streaming possibilities! Capabilities! Oh, the technology! Rages. Above Hibs, I see. Oh! Fulham. The game, which wouldn't let me have a normal game. I had to get that little dig in. A little punch in the balls. Now this song is on repeat. Now to your heartbeat. I'm gonna kill myself if he doesn't accept it. Alright then. Jump off top of Easter Road. Okay. Please don't do that. Right. Oh, the Shermanator's back. Marlos. Really? Come on. Get a fucking grip of yourself, son. Ruben Nobstro. Gets a game. Marchetti! Sorry, Kevin Boateng. Get your fucking act together. Kevin Fry. Rosales. Actually, Shermanator, you're fucking garbage. You're not getting a game. Hold me tight and don't let go. Any centre backs? Pantiani. Let's get him on for George having a mare. He's garbage. Let's go. Mr. Rager does have a kind heart too. Do I? Do I? Oh, there's half a fried cheeseburger sitting over there.
So
I want to eat it,
all.
But
we
I'm afraid I might shit my pants.
Once all the pleasantries are complete.
Fuck the pleasantries.
Here we have,
you know the policy.
Glasgow,
there's no apologies. I'm a monstrosity! Go.
We're underway.
Fucking go.
Over to the left.
Spread it.
Played back in.
Eager.
Now here's the through ball.
But then, that was one of the worst crosses I've fucking seen in my life. Kevin Fry, his first contribution to Rangers is abysmal.
Glasgow are pushing by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game. Looking to get within range.
Pish.
Danger averted for now.
I don't know, let it fly sometimes, but... Oh, skinned him! Over what a garbage ball. Oh, fucking diving tit.
Decision for the referee. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking.
I mean, Castro hasn't even touched the ball yet, and he's the captain, and he's just been yellow carded. God, terrible management. Opinions on Celtic getting knocked out of the Champions League yet? Have they?
He's got good distance on that. Plays it out to the flank. So what's he planning here?
Have they been knocked out already?
But Demo cuts it out.
That ball was fucking shit.
Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there.
Ain't no stopping us now. We've got the moves. Pass lack. Oh, we step over and he runs into trouble. Useless.
To ensure they got no further.
Show off. Athens beat them? No way. So what, they're going to the Europa League?
Well, each team knows that they're still
or do they not
start,
even make it there?
But it. Find a way out. He wasn't very far from making something happen.
As much as I don't really want Celtic do well, but I like to see them do decent in Europe because it just means it kind of gives Scottish football a better chance of getting better placed in the future. If you know what I mean. It's kind of double-edged sword, isn't it? Go on, win it.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And the counter is on.
Ruben Castro, what a touch! Touch of a donkey's dick! Oh my god, where's he going?
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Fucking pish. Chip it in.
Towards the middle.
Win it!
Forward it goes.
Rosales, he's not had a game
and
for a while.
A counter. Looks like a good
I don't think he was ever going to get another game. In Europa qualifiers. Well, at least they got into the qualifiers then. Oh my god. Oh my god, what are you doing? This is embarrassing.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Sometimes you gotta question their superstar quality.
Planet Turbe switches it towards the other side.
Playing like absolute retard sometimes. Ain't you? Maybe because the team's garbage. So that's quite realistic, I guess. Oh, what a ball! He's in! Kevin Fry!
The shot's on!
You're fucking pish!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Just like your mama. Well, the possession game, Rangers are winning.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted.
Oh, it's a good boot. Fucking sexy bastard.
Yeah,
couldn't control fucking remote control car out. Probably one of the worst offensive things I could have said.
Looks to clip it forward, and he's
cut
it out.
Yes. Great ball.
To add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves. Nottingham seemed to have chosen a tougher route.
That's not theirs.
That was easily read and dealt
with. Absolute joke. Come on then, pass it, you fuck.
That's a good
take that,
there.
Right off you, robbery. Chase me all you want, you fucking penis. Chase me.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Get to the byline. Byline. Whip in. That ball was...
half-time whistle. So now the team has broken through.
Spider-Man for the PS4. I don't know, I'll go check the reviews first. I'm not really a big superhero kind of fan. Batman games and everything. I appreciate them. But solid and really my kind of thing. It would have to be something special for me to purchase it. The gameplay would have to be sick as fuck. Change perhaps after half-time. Just boys in. Your break, you've missed very little. Ruben Castro. Fucking castrated. Glasgow playing well with lots of opportunities. Castro and cock. Positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting move out of the way. Would make a world oh of my god. Oh my god. Get the pass he's looking for. The referee's awarded a free kick. You're going to be getting Spider-Man. You're going to be getting Red Dead. Spider-Man, Red Dead, and Fallout. Probably the big ones, aren't they? So you're getting boring quick and being an empty map. Yeah, that's one of the questions I raised. An open world. It's going to be... side stuff. Is it going to be interactable enough to keep your attention outside of the story missions? Going to be enough side activities with enough context. Content. Whip it in! Castro! Harris Kevin Fry! It's broken fucking loose. Pish! So who's he picking out? Oh my that's god, what are you doing? He just gets kicked as well. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern Red lecture. Dead 2 will be the one. Game of the year, you think? Oh, Kevin Fry, you arrogant bastard.
Probably be looking to play it square from here.
Good ball. Oh my god. Fucking finish it. Oh, and he dribbled it home. Arrogant. Well, the skipper has made such an important difference to put them in debut the lead goal again, for old Foggy Castro. To defend for the rest of this second half. To do that would invite oh, trouble. Foggy Castro. Look at that. Skinned the keeper. I'll have some of that. You want some? I'll get ya.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half time, it's worked a treat.
Just to show. This match absolutely done over in that first game. Last time.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked.
Can he hit it? Can he open up? No, he can't. He's too scared. Oh, hello.
Is it in?
Oh! Come in.
Yes, it is. Nottingham can count themselves very lucky, I think, Jim. Peter, this is a show of
should be the best game on PS4 by far. PS4 hasn't been that great, to be honest. What? Are you crazy, Kakarot? Have you lost your mind? Consecutive changes here. There's been a multiple of loads of good games on PS4.
Gets it upfield.
Oh, what a ball.
It's Urbe. Going through. Oh, sweet feet.
Oh, you're fucking shit.
Forward it goes.
Turdy.
The more attention he attracted, there was just way too much pressure for him to get the
he's
shot
he's just a turd in the street. A moldy dog turd. It's went white because it's moldy and hairy.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks
oh,
now,
God,
Jim,
what are
is
you
it?
Doing?
They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Spot on, Peter.
Hurl everything at it and hope for a break. I don't know why did he keep talking about his mum like that.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have
right,
to
this team is starting to gel.
Like
I feel they're gelling well. Kevin Fry! Whip it in, you fuck! Oh my god.
Quickly.
And now this song is on repeat. Let it down to your heartbeat.
Place it into the channel.
Just want to be part of your symphony.
Oh, well, that had to be done.
Right, keep this lead. Useless bunch of cocks.
Have just about everyone back and central. Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the
we
opposition
are playing some good
wins.
Football, lads. Let's keep it up. Kevin Fry! Get that ball in the middle. Good ball. He's got it. No.
Oh.
Had a PS4, then I'm broke, so I've got an Xbox. Now I'm getting a PS4 game with Spider-Man game and pets. Yes. If you're going to get PS4, I would get PS Pro. For £50 more, you get a 4K experience. Better frame rate and all that shit.
They've
got 4K TV, though. Still upscales on the normal HD TV. Only slightly. God, I want a PS Pro.
Lobs it in gently. Nice little chip.
Nice little chip.
Sure that won't get through.
Glasgow are clearly looking to kill this game off.
Glasgow.
He's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Get the fucking ball back. Get the ball back, mate. Oh, he's done me there. Absolutely done me. Who's this lanky streak of piss?
Quite a run he's making here.
I think so, pal. You cheating cunt.
Should have equalised.
Velios is looking pretty upset with himself. It should have been a leveller.
Spider-Man, 7th of September. Yeah, not long to go. Not long to go. It's a week after PES, actually. My God, keeper.
Now the pass.
Even Castro, he's on it.
Displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real
Big fucking legs.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested.
Ouch.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And it's Iturbe.
Actually stringing together some good moves.
Juan Iturbe battling down that right flank. Turns and goes back, plays it back.
It's a good passing move here.
Iturbe.
In the back post! Fucking hacked! Next 3 minutes gone, it's fine. Easy.
There goes the final whistle.
It's fucking easy! Steve fucking jazz!
The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
It's too easy, it's too easy.
Between two teams that scrap for everything.
There's only way to find out.
Many thanks to Jim Beglin, that's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
There's a fucking Danny Longlegs in here. Christ. I'm gonna have to pump it senseless. I'm gonna have to get you, you little fuck.
You're annoying me.
Head to toe, so player. Check it out. Huh. Oh, so player. Fucking piece of shit. Last shoot him. Fucking done him right good and proper. Oh, he ain't coming back. Cristiano wins UEFA Best Player. Whatever. Fucking loser. Beat me to the punch. Beat me. Beat me. Beat me to the eddy. Right. Ugh. Pump it from behind. Oh, lovely. Assert your dominance. He's raping it. R.I.P. Yes, rest in peace, sweet prince. He is lying on the floor. Fucked up. I done. Never come in that fucking place again. You little bitch. It's Queen's Park Rangers. We got 2 days till the end of the transfer window. Is there any more movement? Loan wise. Beat me to the punch. Let's clear this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Can I get any more loans? I do anything for you. Van der Hoorn. He's a fucking whore. Wobber. He's a centre back. Let's just get him on loan, shall we? Why the fuck not? Choice is the key. Anyone else is fucking garbage, let's be honest. Going too far down the pecking order. I don't want shit. Dead bugs on the floor. I mean, dead people. Dead prostitutes. Oh, they always have daddy long legs. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I don't know what you're singing. Right, Macy, you can fuck off. Milosevic finally gets a chance to shine. Slobodan Milosevic. Oh my god, Kevin the Prince. We call him the good looking prince. My god, everyone's up for it. He's up for it. Sacco. Macy. No, not Macy. What's his name? Marlos. Left forward, right forward to left forward. Oh, I'm coming. Why is he left footed and can't play in the fucking right? Oh, well, fuck it. Anyone else down here? No? Let's go. Dej. What? Ooh, awkward.
Come on. We're just about ready to get going.
Come on, Mitch. Spook me, such a bastard.
So the loney has been handed.
Give me a prize if you
can
figure out what film that's from.
Notable news.
Famous quote.
Yeah, and I think it's a move that can impress two managers, that of his new club and his parent
club. Fuck off, Jim. Nobody cares what you have to say. Ever.
A permanent transfer. He could well be wanted back.
As you can see, we've
already started here.
Purple rain. All I want to see within it, purple rain.
Chance to break.
What a garbage ball that was. This is embarrassing.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it back.
Well done. Crow's disease. On you go, son. Get to that byline. Cutting obvious. Johnny Pissflaps. Oh my god, that was pathetic.
Nearly. Yeah, he may have snatched.
There's a pole in the way, he can't see nothing.
Quite close.
Win it, Milosevic. Wow, great effort. Standing like a rock.
Chip through.
Oh my god. Get it? You fucking penis. Give me something to shout about, a fucking little. Tell you what. Take that. For nothing. And you go, son.
Forward. What a
throw from here.
Oh my God.
He's launched himself there. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Looks to clip it forward.
Nicely played, Average.
And it's Crondelli.
Crondelli
goes hurtling down that left hand side.
Fucking hurtling like a beast. Whip in.
And he's cut it out.
Shit.
Aimed low and direct. Glasgow picked up all the
Despacito. Nominito. Fucking Chinese Bieber. Where is it? We need him.
Smell you more.
Am I a Rangers fan? Do bears shit in the bush? No, they don't shit in the bush. They shit in the woods. They might shit in the bush as well. A wee bit might go in the woods, in the bush. Everywhere, actually, when you think about it. Anyway. Oh. He's off. Crow's disease. Oh. Fucking Dunham. Romeo Dunham. You're garbage. Fucking garbage. Streak of piss.
Either side really getting hold of the ball.
Here we go. Move out the way. Absolute knob cheese. Oh!
He's gone for it!
It's a goal!
Boateng with the foul.
Oh. That's an eye. Yeah. What the hell happened there? What kind of shit show was that? It was a free kick. Who's sucking the referee's coke? Look at that. Going on a chant. Peter Drury's mum.
There we go.
Great ball, having him here.
And the weighted pass.
Oh, Alvarez! Fucking fantastic.
That's a throw.
See you later, Kakarot. Get the PS Pro. I'm a Rangers fan from Zimbabwe. Are you joking me? No way. I don't believe you.
Played into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball.
I need proof. Oh my fucking Christ.
Great tackle, he had to get that right.
Great tackle!
Some immediate danger.
Done a Peter Beardsley there. No. How did he just get around him so easily there?
Harmlessly behind.
Get the PS Pro. Give me some money and I'll get it. Send me some money. Win it, Prince. Prince Charming!
By the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Absolute dog piss. He really is. He's fucking garbage.
Spark this game into life.
Ugandan Rangers supporters group. No way.
Now the pass.
Really?
It's looking
to shoot. My God.
Very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Beat me to the punch.
Through to the goalkeeper.
Well, I think you should get Pez. Oh, what a kick. What a header. You're amazing. Keep it tight. I cannot concede. Oh, it's all going crazy. There we go. Win it. Oh my fucking god. Just play on, ref. I had the ball. Use your fucking brain, you twat. Lanky streak of piss. He's just a piece of piss. Big lanky streak of piss. QPR, your strip is disgusting. Sorry, see.
That is going to be the final action of the first half.
Well, that was a terrible, terrible half.
It's been an interesting game up to now.
It has not been an interesting game at all. Let's not lie.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0.
Oh, out of bounds! Thank you.
Up and running for the second half.
Hit it. He's fucking chopped, so ref. Seriously.
Can that change now?
Beat me to the punch. Beat me. Beat me.
Tries a through
ball. Referee. What the fuck's going on here? What the fuck is going on?
It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Shut up, you. Nobody cares.
They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders.
Making my mission to get a PS4 Pro. Oh, really? How are you going to do that, eh? You're going to start a FundMe group. Oh! My God. The keeper's wearing the same strip as the other players. It's a fucking fix.
That'll be a throw.
Practically a rugby challenge, but never mind. Garbage.
Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals wise. Looks like a good ball through.
Get a kickstart, what are you going to call it?
Drilled in low.
The LL Cool C PS4 Pro Fund.
Forward.
Make up a story about I'm too poor. Well, I am too poor, but... Oh my God, what was that, Crones? You really are.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Shit.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch
keeper.
It or intercept.
What are you doing?
So nobody can get in behind.
Didn't play the fucking Karate Kid.
That was one quality pass away from being
fucking
a very decent
penis.
Chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they were
needed. That's quality. Oh my God.
Direct.
Just that as well that was out because I would have fucking chopped him into next week. The Wains. Oh, the Wains. Just make up, I have kids. Oh!
Tries to get it forward quickly. Talk about
fucking hell.
And if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Whip it in, son.
Up to meet it.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Delivery. No choice.
Couldn't hedge your way out of a paper bag, you useless piece of piss.
Chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Not like you'd want to hedge yourself out of a paper bag, I mean.
I'd
like to see someone try. Marchetti. Milosevic. He's had a great game. Not. What a fucking turd ball that was. You're garbage. I hate you so much.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Heller. What's going on here? That's embarrassing. Oh, for fuck's sake.
They scored!
Fuck off!
That could well be the winner! And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Absolute
deadlock
fucking
broken.
Piss take.
It's 1-0.
Cheating, cunty fucking
blow,
game.
But this game is far from unsalvageable.
It's the channel. Gets up to
win it! Fucking come on! Could you have done that last header, you useless prick? Is there an option to sim matches in career mode like FIFA? Yes, there is. I actually do better simulating the games. demonstrated
great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to
get the league wrapped up at the end of the season. Some a few matches, just get a bit faster. But
it's going to be another change here. Well, for me, this
was Queen's Park Rangers cheating.
As a result of that,
cheating mothers.
It's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this
When you're tired, your body goes with it. And your brain gets tired. Your body goes tired. I don't really know what I'm fucking talking about. Really, I'm half pissed.
The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Oh my god. What are you doing? Win it!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Planet Turpe tries running with the ball at his feet. Lovely little display of skill.
So what oh my god.
Glasgow showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Come on.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
Right in the mixer, mate. Hit her in the shitter, treat her like a critter. Fuck that lady, right?
Now the pass.
Milosevic.
And he's onside.
Oh, well played, son.
Aimed long and direct.
Maybe not.
Juan Iturbe. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Blow the whistle, you penis.
The referee has seen enough. So it's ended in a draw. Craft and graft and everything apart from
graft
the winning
and
goal
and
never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
Fourth, not bad. Not bad at all. Report the development of your players. More losses acquire the following skills. Scissor feint. Last day of the transfer window. Here we go. Side. Oh! There's no point in any negotiations because I ain't got shit to buy, motherfucker. I can't buy shit. No point. Let's go skipping. Skip, goddammit. Unless someone's gonna offer me something. Ain't gonna do shit. Yeah. Team of the month, Marchetti gets the name mentioned, and Haller. I would say that's probably justified, yeah. Huddersfield next in the FA Cup, round one. Ooh, and then an important match against Celtic. Let's go. Probably last game. Oh, get him out. Sherman. Fucking Sherminator. actually get Zakaria back in for a wee game. Marlos, finally, the Rock has come back. Same big Effie Ambrose. No, you're all right, thanks. The Shermanator. Oh, Messi's red hot. Bentimo, get him on. Traore. Sherman, Tarby, right. That's about as good as it's going to get, really. Big Effie Ambrose. Oh my god. Oh my god. And that's the bottom line. Because Stone Cold says so.
Well, any and every game played here is pretty special. The Kop is unique for its atmosphere. An atmosphere enhanced by this splendid new main stand.
Yeah, fuck off. A warm
welcome to you from Anfield. Huddersfield,
Huddersfield Town, I remember.
I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter.
Hi, they everyone. Don't beat me the first game of the season.
Really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action
to start. 6-3. Oh my god, no.
As you can see, we've already started here.
I can't remember. Podolski. Nicely played.
Boateng.
Kevin Prince, fucking shit-a-tang. He is pish.
An exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Having a mirror. Get him.
He's got away. Aimed in towards the centre.
Chinese Bieber.
Forward it goes. Good work on the right flank. Now,
here he goes.
Next?
Bit of pace. Good ball! Podolski swings and misses. Why? Because he's garbage.
The side, especially adventurous early on. Spreads it wide.
That's yours, Bindi.
He's got options out wide.
It's yours.
Oh, sweet feet from him there.
That's mine. 100%.
Here's a corner.
Is it fuck? Get away! Fucking get it away! Podolski.
Defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes.
Who
the
fuck was that to?
Dig in for his
team. Absolute loser. Shermanator.
Glasgow has conceded a few around this time recently.
Shermanator is not playing. Because he's fucking garbage. Oh, Marshall's. Well, I've done him. Good ball in.
That intervention was very necessary. Has a
oh! A fizzer.
Was a matter of inches.
Johnny Fizzer.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Cheers again, son. Oh, nice ball back. Oh, come on, Osaka.
Glasgow have been making some good inroads down the right. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and,
the girth.
And they look set to further exploit.
Oh, my God, Cole's disease. Going back, though.
Deal with the man or
good
deal
hustling.
With the space.
Shit, crosskeeper. That was pathetic.
As yet.
I just feel they're garbage. I should easily win this. Ooh, kinky.
Lifting it over.
No, keeper Macy.
Glasgow to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush
nice
to
one.
Forward.
Nice one, Crones. Oh, kinky ball.
Prontelli. Could cross it here.
For an old man, he's not bad. Probably one of the best signings. Even though it was a loan signing. Shit, I should have an option to buy him afterwards. He's quite good, I think.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Looks to slip it through.
Shit. It's lost. Oh my god. Dog piss. Keeper.
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet.
Goal mouth action. Talking about your mum again, Peter. But I'll tell that. Great ball.
The pass.
Oh, what's going on here?
And it's been taken straight back.
Playing a bunch of fucktards.
And it's Podolski. Shoots.
Oh, he's the prince scores. A lucky deflection. Some would say. Fucking predatory strike from Podolski. Took a deflection. Nah, those are the breaks. I get enough breaks against me, so fuck it. It pumped up the arse enough. Bit time I got one. He's a fucking jock, man. He's a jock.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Glasgow leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments.
He just fuck.
1-0 at the break. Well, the action has already resumed here.
Good ball in.
Gets up to head it.
Stackle.
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
So what now?
Oh my god,
little
fuck
doubt,
off.
That is a foul. Plays it out to the wing.
Shit.
On the right now, what's on? Going through. It's a great
gallop
down the
right
hand side.
Have you seen him on loan? I can't remember.
Timely intervention. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Too strong. That's mine. Team is starting to gel.
Looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
You're a marked man.
But Demo is demonstrably the team's best dribbler.
Glasgow, best dribbler. Right here, so he's a Mongol then.
The only goal.
Well, that was garbage, Zakiri.
Garbage.
Heaven a may.
And now the breakaway.
What was that?
He's made sure that that won't get through. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh my god, no.
To the flank. Has a hit.
Oh.
Huddersfield showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is
good ball.
What's required.
Good ball.
Hope is just
oh my god.
In, isn't it, Jim?
No.
It is good. Oh. For it. Huddersfield get it back again. Aimed long and direct.
Absolute He's left his man. Travesty if they score. I swear to God.
Petimo. Forward it goes. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Cruntelli.
He's put a stop to that. Oh my God.
Glasgow are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Round one. It's getting on here. You know my slogan. Get him the fuck out of here. Oh no. Oh thank God. Having a mare, holding them off like an absolute pro.
Huddersfield are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
He's off again. Scared of this guy.
He's got away. Cruntelli.
It's like a young Lovren Krenz. Well, it would be young now. He's in. He scored.
Two up and
he sealed it. Sarkow.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. Lethal. And they had him where they wanted. Yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business that.
Well, with the introduction of such a tall lad now, we may well see a more predictable, lofty route forward, but it's still very hard to deal with that.
I think that kind of secures the win there, so.
Glasgow themselves a two-goal cushion. And he's made certain that won't get through. Petimo.
Look at that. Fantastic.
And it's a circle. Into the channel.
Football's flowing now.
Lovely feet. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Oh, beautiful. Demo. Saka! Oh! Almost a double.
Immediate danger. And with that, the final
I applaud that performance.
It was tense to start with.
Impressive. Well done, Chinese Beebs.
Deservedly, they are through.
Fantastic.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, it's knockout football, and ultimately
that'll do for tonight.
They seem to be able to adapt to whatever's required to make good progress. A team to keep an eye on.
I'll see you tomorrow.